It is 6 a.m. and I am fucking tired. Today is drift day 4. I drove drift day 3 and it was a phenomenal event. It was one of the most fun times I've ever had. Drift day 2, I filmed it and it seemed to be pretty fun also. This time, it's gonna be fucking awesome. Because the track layout looks amazing, there's gonna be more drivers than ever, and it's just gonna end up being a party. We're gonna be heading out here soon, and then heading to the track, and getting unloaded, and getting everything ready, but...
this is how we are looking right now. Got the F-150 and the tilt trailer, and the 240.
So let's start heading to the track.
Scotch.
Second? All right, 15.
So we've made it to the track. We are in. We paid. Everything's good now. And I forgot my keys at home. So can't start the 240. Can't pop the trunk for tech inspection. Can't even unload it. Dad just took off. He's flying home real quick. It's about an hour drive there, an hour drive back. So it's going to be a little while before I get my keys. So I'm going to walk around and see who I can find.
Keep doing laps. You don't have to drift. You can do cool down laps and then start drifting again, however you want. But other than that, I think we're good.
Thanks for all coming out. You guys,
yeah, thank you for coming out. Pretty excited.
So after leaving my keys at home, I got the keys back, unloaded the car, went out for my first run, did two laps, and the car got hot. So I'm thinking I'm low on coolant. So I'm letting it cool down right now, and I can pull the cap off, fill her back up, and I can throw my GoPro on, and we can go for another run.
Thank you.
So after getting, I think, 6 runs in or something like that, the used set of tires I had on the car ended up going to shit, and we had a tire company come to the event to change tires for everybody. Well, their machine keeps breaking, the guy's stupid, and nothing's getting done. So we gotta drive 12 minutes out to go to a different tire shop, can't even see me, to get my 2 tires changed before we can go back out. So let's hope that we get the tires changed, everything's good, and get back out there soon. So we're back, we got the tires. Tires are put on, just went for a run. We're about to go for another run again with Ben from Smoke Signals. So this is gonna be a party.
Thank you. If you couldn't tell from that last clip, I smacked the wall pretty hard, but luckily, body is straight. The only thing I fucked up is the bumper, which is just a couple zip ties. Pushed this in a little bit and a little scuff on the taillight, and got my exhaust a little bit, but all fixable things. So, ow, fuck, that's hot.
Felt really fucking hot, because I touched it, I was like, oh, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
So that's a wrap for the day. I got super fucking sunburned. Got a whole bunch of GoPro footage. Me and Tyler's tandems were a lot better than I was expecting because I thought I'd drive like shit, but my car and his car are actually pretty even in terms of power and grip, and he has an SR, so more driving with him is definitely going to happen. The 240 held together awesome. It keeps overheating, which it normally didn't do that before, but I think after doing like a shroud and bleeding again and flushing all the fluid out, I feel like it'll be a lot better. But that's going to end it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay.